we have that in the back. I can't. I am so sorry. I was just trying to come across to sleep. I'll be right back. Okay, so you asked for the human races. Sorry, we don't have that color anymore. We have a human race, but that's a different color. We just restocked these. Let me show you. discount. No, I'm sorry. These are like, you know, it wasn't like a quick strike, but this shoe was like, you know, I'm sorry. They wouldn't even allow us to use our discount on them. Yeah. Yeah, you know how Nike and Jordan do. They don't really like to discount their products so often, especially when it comes to this shoe. So this is gonna be 2/11/32. You paying with card or credit? I mean, card or cash? Cash. Okay. Yeah, 2/11. Let me. Okay. Alrighty, out of 220. fine, sir. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. What brings you in today? You bringing something back? Let me check. It wasn't too small, or you know. So your son used your debit card and didn't ask. So you bringing the shoes back? Okay, right. Long as you have a Nike receipt or you know, Foot Locker receipt, I can gladly exchange it or take it back if it haven't been worn. Or okay, yeah, let me see. Okay, thank you. Whoa, you're bringing this back. This is a freestyle box. This is a Thornbreaker freestyle. Are Just off the strength of buying sneakers. So trust me, if I was that type of guy, I'll be like, here, hey, go $300 back. I know it ain't cost $300, but here, because I really want the shoe, but you know, I just gonna, you know, take advantage of you. Yeah, no problem, no problem. No, it's okay, it's okay. You don't owe me nothing. Yeah, so if